Hello students, how are you? I believe you all are doing well. And as you all know that we have completed our chapter 3, that is subtraction. And I hope that you all must have completed your work of chapter 3. But still, many of you are not sending your work. So I want each one of you to send your work very much on time. Moving further with our next chapter, which we are going to start today, is of, what's the chapter name? What do you guess? It's of shapes, right? Okay. Now, this chapter, this topic, you all have done in your earlier classes as well, right? You are doing it since your childhood, since you were in nursery grade. Okay. Moving further, we are going to understand what are shapes and how they are formed. If I want to tell you that shape is an area, it's an area where it starts from a point, like this is a point, ye ek point hai. It starts from this point and it will come back to this point. Koi bhi shape jab ek point se shuru karke wapis band hoke usi shape par aati hai, usi point par aati hai, then it is a shape. And shapes can be of many types. Not only this, it could be of many types. Many types of shapes are there, right? Like if you see around your room, if you see around your room, just check out, there could be many things like a scenery, clock, a box, bangle, and many other things must be there. So try to figure out that what all shapes are there around you. And let's move further with our topic now. Okay. So, what is shape? Shape is an area defined by a line that begins and ends at the same point. That means that from where it begins, it will end at the same point. So, let's see what are sides. If we draw a line and another line joining at a point is known as a corner. And these two lines will be called as side, will be called as side. Okay. Now students, as I told you about the sides and the corners, as the two dimension shape has sides and corners, I will tell you that in a shape, in a square, how many sides are there? There are four sides. You can see 1, 2, 3, 4. So these are four equal sides. And when the sides are meeting at a point, it is known as a corner. It is known as a corner. So how many corners? 1, 2, 3, 4. So a square has four equal sides and four corners. Clear? Now the next shape we will talk about is a rectangle. So a rectangle has how many sides? Four sides, but its opposite sides are equal. Its opposite sides are equal. This is opposite to this. This is opposite to this. And when its sides meet, it is a corner. So it has four sides and four corners, right? Now we will talk about a triangle. So a triangle has how many sides? 1, 2, 3. It has three sides. And how many corners? Here the side is meeting one corner, here the side is meeting two corner, here the side is meeting three corner. Okay. Now we will talk about a circle. Now a circle has one curved side. This is a side, but a curved side. What do we call it? A curved side. Okay. Line to nahi hai, straight line nahi hai. So we will call it a curved side. Does it have a corner? No, it does not have a corner. Theek hai? Iska corner, circle ka corner nahi hota. Theek hai? Kyunki ye ek curved side hai. This full circle is will be considered as a curved side. Okay? Now, oval. Oval is the same as we talk about the circle. This is also has a curved side. It does not have a corner. Clear?
Now students, see, the rectangle has how many sides you can see here? It has four sides and there are four corners. You can see in this picture? Right. Now, in this there is a square and the square has how many sides? Four equal sides it has and again there are four corners. In a triangle, there are three sides and how many corners you can see? Three corners. Now, let's talk about circle. So, a circle is round. It has one curved side, I told you, and there are no corners. Same way, we will talk about oval. Oval also has one curved side and it has no corner. Okay? One thing more which I would like to tell you is that another word for corner is vertices. When any two sides meet at a point, it is known as corner or we can say vertices. Okay? Now students, I hope you all must have understood the basic about shape, sides, corners and vertices. So try to do page number 58, 59, that is the recap exercise of math side book in book. Okay? Bye-bye and take care.